wraps up our work here.
Wait.
Hey, come here. I think I found something. Over here!
Here.
Look at those Kestenon.
Something's up with them.
Now!
Partner, new assignment incoming. Take down that Great Jagras. If you're not ready, you can return to base and take on the Great Jagras quest later.
Don't attempt to engage a monster when your weapon has lost its sharpness. Your attacks will be weak and easily deflected. Want to get going? If you need to call your friends for help, go to the menu and select SOS Flare to signal them. And you're going to need friends when you go up against some of the tougher monsters. In order for the scout flies to better track a target monster, we need to keep finding traces of it. Like footprints, for example. Good. You're turning up a lot of clues. Okay. We've tracked the Great Jagras enough for the scout flies to lead us to it. You're less likely to lose sight of a monster if you use the focus camera. You can use that as slinger ammo. Great for getting a monster's attention while creating a distraction. Dodged dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on. Okay, the monster's tired. Now's your chance to deal some serious damage. Monster's almost done for. Chances are it'll retreat to its nest and recuperate.
Dodge their attacks. You don't want to take hits like that head on.
Back and report to the old man.
I think we got a lead.
Maybe. Let's check it out. Well, you were right. There's our mark. Something's got him agitated. Look over there. What in the heck is that? I've never seen anything like it.
You think it's from Zora Magdaros?
I'd like to find out. But we better report back first. All right?
I see.
Want to get going?
Once the camp is set up, you can go after that Puke Puke.
I wonder where the resource center is.